It goes on and on and on.
So basically, I've been saving up for this white mini grand piano. I love playing the piano, I love music, so I'm gonna be setting up in my room. It used to be in another area in my house, but now I'm gonna be moving it to my room. But it is where the junkyard is. If you watch my room tour, you will know where my junkyard is. And that's gonna be a little problem, so I'm gonna show it to you. And I have to clean up, and then I'm gonna be setting up my piano, so let's get started. Welcome to my junkyard. Okay, so basically, I chose to put my piano right there. So like, when I play sitting right there, I'll be facing the window right there. So I'm gonna be like doing like that. So the piano will go right there. If you get what I'm saying. Then I'm gonna have like my, let's see here, it's gonna be this ring light thing. And then I'm gonna stand it up, and then I'm gonna have my microphone coming out. But so far, I only have the piano. The piano just arrived yesterday. So now I do need to clean all this out. I'm not planning to keep any of this, like the chair, the shelves, everything. I'm not planning to keep anything. If I need something, I will keep it. Let's hope that I can fit it in there, in the closet, or if I need to put it down into the locker. So let me just hope this is okay. If you can't hear me, I'm so sorry. I have my AC on because I'm gonna be cleaning here for a bit of time, and it is so hot. Feels like 100 degrees. This is my bed, of course. It's not made. If you thought it would be made, I'm sorry. It's not gonna be made when you come to my channel. And I have the fan on because like I need the fan. It's on three. I need the fan. Definitely need the fan, and that's me. But yeah, that's basically it. I'm going to be cleaning this whole area and hopefully not having anything. So I have to clean those two, all that, those two. I'm planning to put those four in my closet, but I will see what happens. And then the blue chair, this I'm probably gonna deflate it. Well, I'm not gonna deflate it, I'm just gonna put it somewhere else. It's like this like pool noodle thing. It's a floaty. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna clean all of that. Now I'm gonna show you guys the play. Hey guys, this is the piano. It's the Lagrima. I really don't know how to pronounce that. Lagrima. So yeah, it's like this. It has, okay guys, so this is the piano. It's the Lagrima or Lagrima, I don't know. It's a digital piano, and yeah, the bench and everything, it hasn't arrived. This is white. This is the white version. There was a white or a black, obviously. I chose white. Last piano that I had, well, the last keyboard I had, because I haven't actually had a whole piano, was actually black. So I decided to go for something different and do white, and I thought it would look nicer in my room. So it's a digital piano, and I do not have to do anything, it's just one piece, and yeah, that's basically it. So, let's get started. I still need a bench for the piano, and I have everything else, but I need to still get some of them. I think the bench is on its way, so I need to get everything. I'm going to first clean up my room. I hope to be done today, I really do. And I'm not so good at cleaning, I like having my room a mess, but I have to clean up, and then I'm going to get in the piano, and I hope everything can be done today. Today is Thursday. I already have a video coming out on Saturday, so this will go out on Monday. So I hope to be done, really. Yeah, I do. So yeah, let's get started. Looking, it's looking like it's done. I did clean a bit more than what I needed to do because I was just in cleaning mode, so I decided to do it. And let's see, it took me about three hours ish, like 2 hours 30 minutes kind of. So now I'm gonna show it to you. It's all empty. And then I have to explain something, and then I'm gonna get the piano in. And so, you guys enter my room. Here, I cleaned all of this, and now I only have my mask and my sunglasses when I go outside. And then I have my fan there. I bring it out right here at night. Still haven't made my bed, that's okay. Then I have done some stuff right here, you know? This donut is deflating. I'm trying to deflate it, it's a pool floaty. It's open, so I'm not gonna put any pressure. I'm just gonna let it go. Then I have my plant. I was listening to some music, and then I have all this here. I have my ring light set up, and I'm gonna put the piano right there. And this is the finished product. All clean. That's my bed, and it's just like that. So what I was gonna do the piano over there, but I do want natural sunlight, and I do want to be able to see a view. So I'm gonna put the piano right there, and I'm gonna be playing. Yeah, that's basically it. So it's just right there. This is still my bed. This is some zodiac sign 101 thing that I made when I was in camp. I kind of organized that a bit. Those are all my books, and that's me. And then that's basically it. And I did some stuff in my closet, but it's like it's messy. Like I didn't clean it. I just messed it up a bit. And then this is all some of my business stuff that I'm not gonna be using so much anymore, so I'm gonna put it away somewhere. I'm still thinking about where I can put it. And that's basically it. Then I have some stuff for my piano that I'm gonna use. Like, I play a bit of violin when I'm in school, and I have some lights, and that's basically it. So this is my room. So yeah, sorry, I'm sitting on the donut floaty, so it's kinda, you know, but this is it. And I love how it turned out, so yeah. Now I'm gonna be putting in my piano. So before I put in my piano, what I'm gonna do is, so I have to unpackage it and stuff, and I'm gonna do that later in the afternoon. It's, let me check, sorry. It is 11:56, so it's 12 p.m. by the way. So I am going to have some lunch. I'm going to rest a bit, and then I'm gonna put the piano in later, so. Yeah, that's basically it. I don't have anything today. Like, I don't have karate, swimming, or anything. So, I'll be free. And, yeah, that's basically it. I really like how it turned out. Now, let me explain a little thing to you guys. So, this is, like, right near my bed where I'm going to put the piano, like, that way. And I have my ring light set up so I can have some light. But I'll probably be using just regular natural sunlight most times. There's this purple yoga ball that I had, right? And I, like, my bed used to be here, all the way to here. And what I decided to do is put the ball behind my bed. And it stuck so much because the sun is open and it comes here and it just gets so, like, it just so heated up. So it just melted onto the wall. When I took it off without knowing it was melted onto the wall came off. And now there's a stain of purple. So that's the explanation there. I hope I can cover it up somehow. But yeah, this is how it turned out, and I'm really excited. I'm gonna do the piano, I'm gonna have some lunch, so. Look at it. It's right there. So at the end, we decided to put it diagonal because like it just looked way better. So yeah. So this is the lip thing. And then this stands up. It's a mini grand piano. And then I can do these two on the side right here. And put them down. And then this one. Like that. Then it stays up. Just like this. I'm gonna put the ring light behind right there. So there is like a bit of space. I have the wire going out here, connected there. And like here, if I take my camera right here like this, right there like that, there's a lot. So yeah, basically it. There's a bench coming in today. Yeah. Now I'm gonna do the satisfaction of pulling this. We do the pedals. I'm not going to do the pedals because my brother wanted to do it, so I'm going to let him. Can you turn on the pedal? Put the volume. You guys can really hear? Myself, I don't know how, but it's bloody. I like this. So there's this, all these buttons for recording and stuff. This control right here. And yeah. So this is a totally another day. And my mom decided to, like, without me knowing, she just decided to build a chair. So the chair came and I had it overnight, and then she just decided to build it. And I see it right now and I love it so, so, so much. So I decided to start recording to show. So I'm gonna show you guys. Ah, love it. Look at the chair. And like, guess what? You can put like your piano, like lyrics, notes, and all the notes for everything like in here. Like there's this storage area, literally. Like, oh my gosh. And this is it. This is it. This is the bench. And like, oh my gosh, I love it. So right here there's some pedals. My brother still wants to do the reveal, so I can't do it yet. But this is the piano. And there's like stuff where you can record and like everything right here. And so now I can play, and it's not on right now. Let me show you guys when it's on. I'm gonna turn it on. I'm gonna put the volume a little bit lower. Okay, now listen. It's hard to play with one hand, by the way. It's hard to hear, but if you put more volume, like that. So this is it. I love it so much. I messed up there, but that is it. So I like to put it on lower and then I turn it off. And I'm gonna get like a cover so it doesn't get dusty and stuff. And also, this is supposed to always be open, but since I'm recording, I don't want to show where I live and stuff. And see over here, so I lift it up and roll. So it has this like exact thing, and so I just bring it down right here. I'm bringing it down, and I'll just roll down. And it has like one little stopper right there, not stopper, but protector, so that this bottom doesn't bang right here and like scratch. So one there, then one there, and then one at the end. So watch the satisfaction, like that. And it's so amazing. And then this could always close or it could always open. So like, I can put this down. I think I already showed you guys, so I don't think you guys need to see again. But that's the whole thing. And then she just put a picture of my cousins and my brother there. That's the whole thing, and I am loving it so much. I can't wait to play and record. I hope to get a microphone and like a phone stand, and then the ring light I'm gonna put back there, light it up and everything. But it looks so amazing. Like, I really love it, and I think this was really worth it. So yeah, I am so happy. I'm so excited, guys. But that is the end of the vlog. I'm gonna do a different video where I put the microphone and all the stands that I got. I haven't ordered them yet, but I am going to. And then I'm gonna do like a different video adding all the accessories and stuff. But I love it so much, and I'm like so excited to start playing and recording. I'm gonna be posting my music on YouTube, so I am really excited. I have this little microphone that my mom didn't need this, but it's too little, so I am gonna get like an actual singing microphone. And what I want to do is like put it right here on the piano, and then it'll come out and I can do anything with it, you know, like I can extend it and stuff. And so yeah, I think it's gonna be so amazing, and I'm really excited. And the lighting is really bad, but yeah, I cannot wait. Thank you guys so much for watching and watching how this piano was put and stuff, and my cleaning process and everything. So thank you guys so much. Have an amazing day, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.